arrives at the start of Alpe D'Huez.
That's insane.